Oh, I'm about to clean the pie pool with coil as well. It's about time. Got some cobwebs and crap on it. So, it's got a long, hard night and day and night and day ahead of it. Poor little thing. Now, it's supposed to rain heaps tomorrow, so it'll probably flood. This drain can't handle, like the whole drain system can't handle the entire property when it rains that much. So, water will flow through here. I don't give a shit because I cleaned it up. There's nothing that will get wet that matters. Oh well and good. I like the teco, it makes it nice and crisp in here. There's bloody 25 out there. Now, I crudely wired the compressor up, so let's see what happens. No fan for now. Something evil happened to this unit. It's been dropped or something horrible. So let's see if it goes bang when I turn it on. Oh, the compressor works. I hear gas flow. Some sort of pressure. Not live, I have earth, but... It was cold. It appears to be working. Oh, that's surprising. It has got a little coil damage on the evaporator. Oh, I'll see if I can get the fan going and make a box for the evaporator and see what it does. Well, I've done an absolutely hideous hack job on this, but I didn't have anything better than cardboard. Wished I had a spare microwave cover, that would have been perfect. But, I don't have any. But that should work. So, I've sealed up the evaporator box, so wired it up somewhat properly, except for it's got no cover. When I get a switch, I can make it so I can turn off the compressor. But, yeah, it's finally the end of the power cord. Plug it in. Now I better turn this thing down. Right. Might take the motor out so I can move these by hand. Sure, I can move these by hand. It is working. Nice frosty and starting to defrost. So, yeah, this thing can probably follow me around the carport when it's hot and I'm working on cars. This will be my little toy, this will be. Oh yeah, that's cold. Turn line's cold. It's got a huge condensing coil on it. It's about three times the size of the evaporator. Oh, well, there we go. Another thing fixed, sort of. Yeah, cardboard. Well, it works. That's what matters. Put a little bit of cardboard here to stop heat transference for the outlet back in. There was a little bit. Damn, it's puking out the condensate. Made the ground wet already. Now I'm happy with this. It can be a little toy for my carport. Those hot days where it's horrible working on cars. Just drag it right up to me and just blow it at me and the heat can blow away from me. Yeah, it looks awful, doesn't it? I've got to find a cover for the electrics and I'll be happy. This thing's been running for about 20 minutes. That's how much condensate it's geeking out. It's been doing that for about since the first minute of running. And I realised it's sitting on a slight back angle because of the floor. So if I tilt it to a level angle, that just proved to you guys how humid it is here. Tiny little unit like this after 20 minutes. It's not so tiny, it's technically rated for one ton, but it's a coil. Good. Damn human. Oh, there's at least one design fail that I can point out now. Suction line. What's that gonna do? It's gonna run water down it now, ain't it? It's already doing it. It's getting wet in there. I'm gonna take water back to the compressor. So I'll wrap some cork tape around that. That should fix that. Ah, there we go. That's better. That should stop some problems in the future. And possibly keep the compressor slightly cooler. Well, here we go. It'll work down here. I'll move it around wherever I want. Still got that one I can use. It's already making a mess down here. Just have to make a cover for it before I really use it, because it's a wee bit dangerous, especially with those two contacts. Very happy with this. Works very well.